So back in the day, they used to run a lot of moonshine out of here. And it's done changed. Nowadays, farmers got to fucking grow the fucking green shit to keep the farm alive. So it's dedicated to them, the new outlaws out there. To a little bit of smoke and a whole lot of wine.
Thank you.